Hi, I'm Ayotunde Balogun. Here's your Channels TV Evening News recap for February the 19th, 2021. In Niger State, popular Islamic scholar Sheikh Abubakar Gumi has called on the federal government to give bandits who are willing to make peace blanket amnesty if the current security situation must be tackled. The Islamic scholar disclosed this today while addressing journalists in Mina, the Niger State capital. Meanwhile, the Lagos State Judicial Panel set up to investigate cases of police brutality, especially involving officers of the now-defunct Special Anti-Robbery Squad, SARS, has awarded 10 million naira compensation to two victims. The victims are Mrs. Kudirat Adebayo Abayomi and Anna Olugbode, a 35-year-old hairdresser who has been on crutches after her left leg was shattered by a stray bullet fired by some SARS officers around the Jeshatedu area of Lagos. Governor Bala Muhammad of Bauchi State on Friday defended his comment about armed herders, explaining that he used AK-47 as a figure of speech for protection. He stated this today during an interview on Channels Television Sunrise Daily in Abuja, the nation's capital. On the international scene, U.S. President Joe Biden will pledge $4 billion in U.S. aid to the COVAX Global COVID-19 Vaccination Program during his virtual meeting with other G7 leaders on Friday, and that's according to the White House. An initial $2 billion will be released by the end of this month, with the rest coming over the next 2 years. That's according to a senior White House official who asked not to be identified on Thursday. And in sports, Mikel Arteta believes his team, Arsenal, will be facing the best side in Europe when they take on the Premier League leaders Manchester City at the Emirates on Sunday. City have won a club-record 17 successive games across all competitions and are 10 points ahead of local rivals Manchester United at the summit of the English top flight, heading into this weekend's round of fixtures. And that's the evening news recap. Don't forget to join us later for fresh updates. I'm Ayotunde Alugun, and thank you for watching.